Good morning, ma'am. I'm Annabel Rabanal, the healthcare staff for today. I will perform assisting patient in mobility. The purpose of assisting patient in mobility is to using cane and gait belt. The purpose of assisting patient in mobility is to increase the patient's muscle strength and joint mobility. The use of cane is to assist the patient or help the patient to improve the balancing and walking. But first, I will perform proper hand hygiene, which is hand washing. Considering that I'm done with the proper hand washing, I will gather the materials I need for...
Before you gather your materials. After you wash your hands.
After washing your hands, you need to wear the proper PPEs needed, which is the face shield or the goggles, face mask, and of course, I'm going to collect the materials needed, which is the cane and the gait belt. Then proceed. Good morning, Ma'am Irene.
Good morning.
I'm your healthcare staff for the day. I'm Annabel Rabanal. Narito po ako, Ma'am, para po i-assist po kayo na maglakad using cane. Willing po ba kayong maglakad, Ma'am?
Yes, Ma'am.
Wala ka rin pag nararamdaman? Nailo po ba kayo? Ma'am, pakihabi lang po kung ilan to?
Dalawa.
Ito, Ma'am. Okay, Ma'am, pakihabit naman po yung hands ko. Mas malakas, Ma'am. Okay, Ma'am, malakas po na po. Dari sa po. Ma'am, tapos pakistretch po natin yung hands natin, Ma'am. Dari po, tapos po ganyan. Okay, Ma'am. Very good, Ma'am. Tatayo na po tayo, ma'am. Pakihawak po yung kamay na sa balikat.
Okay, before you do that.
Tayo, ma'am.
Okay, before you do that. But what are you going to do with your team?
Pero bago po yan, ma'am, i-measure po muna natin yung cane. Magmula po sa knee hanggang sa waist. Heel hanggang sa waist. Okay, ma'am. Eh, tatanggalin ko na po yung kumot niyo, ma'am. Ma'am, tatayo na po tayo. Hawak po kayo sa balikat ko, ma'am. Patakaw ng pipo, ma'am, sa talipan na po. 1, 2, 3. Ma'am, nainom po ba kayo, ma'am? Okay, ma'am, pabilanggal nga po sa ano, ma'am. Okay, nalagay ko lang yung
your patient's hand.
Okay. Okay, ma'am. Ganito po ang gagawin niyo sa team. Ilalakad niyo po yung team, ma'am. Gagawin po yung kamay niyo. Tapos isasabay niyo po siya sa weaker leg niyo. Tapos isusunod niyo po yung stronger leg po. Ganun po hanggang sa makarating po tayo sa upuan niyo. Okay? Cane and weaker leg. 1, 2, 3. Then, repeat lang po yung process, ma'am. Okay, ma'am. Very good, ma'am. Kaya-kaya niyo na po. Then, ihikot po tayo para po makaupo, ma'am. Ganun din po. Then, panghul po tayo.
Ay, umikot na yung patient mo. You need to transfer in front of your patient. Again.
Then, sige po, ma'am. Maglakad po din tayo. Deeper leg, then pull. Then, ikot po tayo, ma'am. Sige po, ma'am. Patalikod po. Palapit sa upuan. Weaker leg and strong leg. Then, i-assist po kayong umupo, ma'am. Ihawak po yung ay yung balikat ko, ma'am. Tapos, upuan mo. One. At the count of three, ma'am. Upo ka po. 1, 2, 3. Down. Okay, ma'am. Very good. Nahihilot po ba kayo, ma'am? Then, okay na po, ma'am. Babalik na po ulit tayo sa inyong higaan. Wala naman po kayong nararamdaman. Napagdahilo. Okay, ma'am. The count of three, ma'am. 1, 2, 3. Tatayo.
Spread your feet apart.
The count of three, ma'am. Tatayo ka na po. 1, 2, 3. Up. Then, nalakad po ulit tayo, ma'am. Ganun din po ng proseso kanina. Deeper leg and king. Tapos, followed by the stronger leg. 1, 2, 3. Ma'am, very good po. Ikot po tayo, ma'am. Then, patalikod po kanina, ma'am, para maabot na rin yung leg. Very good, ma'am. Then, upo ka na po, ma'am. Mahawak po sa balikat, ma'am. 1, 2, 3. Ma'am, nainom po ba kayo? Materials. And I'm done.